check it out. I don't want to get caught. Nope. Just an everyday guy.
Well, let's just get back. Come on.
Get back to what?
What was it doing?
Well,
what
was it?
Wait a minute. I don't think that's my dad.
Scares the shit out of me. What the hell is his problem anyway?
I don't know. He just really doesn't like you.
I never did a damn thing to that man.
I just don't think he wants me to move out yet.
That's really pathetic.
So has your dad lightened up?
What do you think?
Still the same, huh?
I just wish I knew what his big problem with Halloween was anyway, you know?
Just give him some time. I bet he'll lighten up.
I've given him 18 years, you know?
Well, I think it'll be okay.
Yeah, could have been worse. I could have had your daddy.
Hey, look, there's Zach. Hey, Zach.
What's going on, guys?
Not much. What about you?
Not much at all. Not much at all.
What's up, man?
Do you believe how fucking cold it is?
For real?
I know, man. I just put this coat on, and you know something? I am fucking crazy.
At least you have a coat. I'm crazy, so.
Yeah, you seem pretty cold.
Yes, I am very.
Yeah, good school.
And you need an education.
You know, I never thought I'd say this, but I'm surprised hearing that come from you.
No! 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 Take this shit no more.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Well, I'll see you tomorrow then, alright?
Hey!
He won't be seeing you anymore.
What the hell? What are you doing?
Michael.
Shit! Crazy or something? You know that was my girlfriend. What's wrong with you? Always crazy. What guy's name was that? You gotta embarrass me and everything? You crazy. Crazy.
Protection.
Protection? Protection from what? You know something? You're fucking pointless. Say this!
Protection from what?
What's up, Charlie?
What's up, Lou?
Nothing much. I'm gonna grab me a pop, alright?
Alright.
So, you know, I'm still suffering. I know, I just gotta let this shit go, man. She's been dead fucking 20 years.
That's what we did. Killed two people for no reason.
Yeah, we killed them for you. For you, alright? We didn't have to do it. We're guys, alright? For all the shit that you went through, we decided, let's cap.
We shouldn't have done that.
Are you feeling better today, Dad?
That's why I'm better.
Hey, Mr. Osmond.
Hey, what's up, guy?
I'm fine. Which is more than I could say for my father.
He doesn't, huh?
No, I shouldn't know.
You haven't told him yet?
Nope.
Tell him, alright?